Bergier, their focus not medals, but currently 11th after the short program, trying to get Canada into the top 10 so we can send two pairs to next year's Worlds in Edmonton, and that would take a load off their training for next year.
Well, the door is open here because the Australian team just skated. They did not have a great performance. They're in ninth place. So if these two put down a clean skate, I think they can move into the top 10. They open here with the double axles. Good start. Triple twist.
She's been weak, and I think fatigue could play a role here. So they need to get their quality material in now. Here's Trocha Mosaukau.
Wow. I think those chicken pox really set them back because they were skating really well. And then suddenly, out of the blue, the chicken pox are really... well here tonight.
This year, they decided to leave Quebec. They were training with Jose Picard, who had coached Isabelle and Lloyd. They moved to the Mariposa Club in Barrie, working with Lee Barkel. And they seem a much more relaxed team. I think they're happier in their new location. They've had a good year of training, and I think they're reaping the benefits of that out here this evening.
They have a much more mature look to their skating. They've been working with choreographer Marina Zueva. Problem on those double axles.
National champions tonight, hoping for a top 10 finish, and we'll have their marks. when we come back to Birmingham.